I also got these. I love like different kinds of hair clips. Look like that. And this is also from the dollar store. So it's a dollar. You get two. And you just clip it into your hair. So I'll try to create like hair looks using these two. And then I got like a whole bunch of gift cards from MAC for Christmas. So I got a whole bunch of MAC stuff. Obviously. These are the shadows that I don't have. I got a cop ring, really nice color. I'm not gonna really show you swatches unless you guys want me to, because you guys have probably seen a billion videos on these colors. And then I got top knot. It's a nice color too. I think top knot's from one of the newer lines. I can't remember now. It's been so long. Deep shade. It's like a dark blue color. Well, I guess I should explain what kind of color these are. Cop ring. You know, explains itself. Copper color. Like a rusty color. Top knot, it's like dark, dark purple with flecks of light purple. And I got stars and rockets. Really popular color and be fun using those colors. And more MAC stuff. I got Mulk. Mulk or mulch. And that one's like dark bronze color. That's one bag done. Then I went to costume store, and they sell Ben Nye stuff there, and I got this magic color cream crayon in white, and it's good for like faces, because I always like putting a light color in here, and it's really good for that. I already tested it out, and it's really creamy, and it was only 10 bucks. So those of you who are in Winnipeg, Harlequin Costumes sells Ben Nye makeup. And I want to get the Lumiere palette, but they're sold out right now, so I gotta wait. And then this bag, this is not from the costume store, but it's in the same bag. I got the Line Fantasy Cream Liner Revlon from Superstore. And I guess it's like kind of like the Duo or the Hip Line Cream Liners. It says it glides on with intense color. And this is like a dark purple color. Oh, it's called plum or prune in French. And I'll show you. It's already open. It's okay. And it comes with a little cute liner brush too. Right there. But that's the color of it. It's actually really pretty. It would be good as a base. So some. About 0.16 full ounces. It's a cute little piece. Flip that on the front. That's what I got. I went to Exxon. And I got awesome little brush thing, and it was on sale for $7. And I was actually thinking of getting this more of these for like giveaways or like contest giveaways or gifts. And some kind of, you open it and they're like dough-sided. Isn't that cute? So you got like everything. Got the shadow brush, a concealer brush, smudger, liner, crease, everything. Except for like blush. Except for the face stuff. Mostly eye stuff. Isn't it cute? It's super small. It's about the size of my hand. It's really cute. It was on sale for $7. I think it was regular like 15 or 12. comes in a little case like that. Posh. And then I noticed these two things, and like I said, I wanted to branch out to like smaller cosmetic lines too. Or, you know, cheaper ones, I should say. And I got this NYC little palette, and they're new. It's really cute. It's about this size on my hand. So yeah, it's really tiny, and it's good for like when you're on the go, keep it in your purse kind of thing. If you're out and you have a little purse or something. It comes with a little two-sided brush, the sponge and like a synthetic brush side, and it labels. We got, I don't know, this one says highlight, but it's on the darker color. And this is crease, like a pinky color, contour in the dark brown, and all over lid, and it's like a light baby blue color. Really cute. I got that. I think I got another one. I'm not sure, I gotta find it somewhere. That's that. And of course, the Hello Kitty. Good, great having gift cards. So I got this a while ago, but you guys are probably sick of seeing the Hello Kitty line, but I'm gonna show you anyways. But don't worry, I won't do swatches because you've probably seen them all. So of course, I got Fun and Games. Fun and Games. You guys all know what that looks like. And I got Popster Tinted Lip Conditioner. I love the cases. I didn't even take it out. Any of my stuff. That's why I want to do a haul right away so I can start putting stuff away. And another haul. I got Pink Fish, and I'm sure you guys are sick of seeing that. So cute. My girl's a Hello Kitty fan. Then I got Tippy. I didn't get the whole line, so I just got stuff that would look good. And I love this blush. It's like a little bit darker than Pink Spoon. So it's great. I love pinks on my cheeks. Then I got two lipsticks, and I got Fashion Muse. With that light lilac color. I love it. Awesome, I wore it to my cousin's wedding social. Like, gray, smoky blue eyes. Oh my god, so nice. Then I got Most Popular. Gorgeous. Magenta pink. And the stamp. So I haven't used that yet. I haven't swatched it or anything yet. And then, of course, last but not least of the Hello Kitty collection. Both the palettes. And yes, I'm gonna open them. You're gonna use them a billion times. Because they're so pretty! How do you not like them? Oh, oh yeah, oh, you and you. I got both of them. One is the Two Dolly and the Lucky Tom. I should have known that already. I don't know which one I like better. I like them both, just the same. Love it all. So that's that.